New at 11, an Erie man is dead after being struck by a train this afternoon. According to authorities, this happened just before 3 p.m. in the area of Green Garden and West 16th Street. Erie County Coroner Lyle Cook tells us that the 38-year-old man was sitting on the tracks but was not able to get out of the way of the train before it came. He was pronounced dead at the scene. City of Erie Police continue to investigate.